Hello. Always got some loose ends, could do with tying up.
Thank you. message. I'm sure you don't need me to tell you to lose the cops if they're after you. And if that wasn't fun enough on its own, the insurance money for those skis should make this all worth our while. Ah, it's a captain's life, eh, boss? Let's do this again sometime.
See what I meant about life on board, boss? That was just another day for Captain Brendan Darcy. But seriously, you handled that like a real sea dog. What do you say we get you involved a little more often down here? We'll make a captain of you yet. When you get a sec, come back and see me again. Or just give me a call.
Stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's gonna buy one when they stop being, well, free for those who can afford it?
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever. Just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
Idea. East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop, fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have...
Was a close shave with a rusty razor, boss. Thanks for your help. You're proving to be quite the master mariner. And there was me thinking you wouldn't have what it took for life on the bridge. I'd say our best work is still ahead of us.
Okay, lesson three in Captain Darcy's deep water diploma, cultivating your associates. Go to the airport, I'll tell you all about it. See, today we're doing a solid for the high and mighty of the Pacific Country Club. Apparently an entirely legitimate business deal has turned more than a little acrimonious. And before you know it, tennis coach is getting tipped off that their whole parking lot is about to go up in smoke. I promised we'd be there sooner than the fire department, and we'd bring our A game. The Coast Guard have those aerial firefighting planes down at the airport. It's time to get airborne and put out some flames. Once the country clubs go, the yachts are next. Believe me. Let's go. This was an easy one. Last Tuesday, we got boxed in by a fleet of climate activists on sailing skiffs. Wasn't pretty. And I'm not just talking about armpit here. Assignment is a real doozy. Sitting in the captain's chair isn't all about putting out fires, you know. Sometimes you need to go on the offensive to stay ahead of the next wave. With that in mind, head to the frigid warehouse in Cypress Flats. You'd never guess who's using it to store some volatile, temperature-sensitive product. Those money launderers who had the nerve to kidnap me. I figure, since we're making enemies in that direction already, we might as well make a few bucks, right? Step one. Take out their aircon, shut them down. Step two, take whatever they've already loaded up for transport and get it to the buyer on their behalf. Step three, back to the yacht for a frosty one of our own. Sound like a plan? Let's do it. price for the buyer. Fair warning, these fellas are probably going to want it back, and they're not very polite people. at you, boss. Well, we should get some compensation out of Galaxy for the engine failure. But don't worry, we're about to put an end to this pissing contest. Now, let's get out of this weather. As it's been, let's say we put this rivalry to bed. The head honcho of that money laundering outfit we've been scrapping with is on some mega secure yacht not far from here. And I found us a sub we can use to dip under his defenses. Head over there and get it. We're going down under, so to speak. defences are down, so if that happens, get the fastest boat you can and get after him. This is our one chance. Is that it? Is he dead? You tangoed with the wrong captain, matey. Admiral Brendan Darcy takes not one bit of shit from the likes of you. Best of all, that bastard had a bounty on his head. What do you say? Do our civic duty and collect it?
Well, boss, I'd say your captain's training is complete. Top marks, best in class. And to mark your graduation from the Brendan Darcy Naval Academy, I've left a little something for you in your wardrobe. Trust me, you might as well throw away all that other stuff you wear. Now, life out here being what it is, I'll still have the occasional bit of business to do in future. So don't be a stranger.